Hey guys, here's a quick tutorial on how to make, your Python install a web server. I found it out from here. I was like, whoa, but one out of three, obviously. First, you go to the folder of your website, or like wherever your files are at. So this is right here. These are my files, this is where it's at. You just go copy, paste that, your directory of wherever your web files are at, and then you go to the directory. Let's get out of here. Get out of here. Slash c cd. Yeah, there we go. And then you alt space, and then you paste the directory. Don't forget to put CD, space, CD, alright, I'm in, and then the command is python tacm http server, and then your web server is running, and it's localhost 8000, it's this file, right here. This is what I created. This is from JavaScript. The hex color is CCC. It's gray. GGG. That don't work. GGG don't work. Red, blue, green. Tomato. See, tomato works. That tomato works. Yay. Yeah, and then you need this for the controllers to work for Angular. So, yeah. So that's working. Then I can add more things. Like Bob is one. And then Bob will show up. Missing image. Because, yeah. Missing image, whatever. And yeah, this is how you make your Python web server. So, and then to get out of this is Control C. That's out. There you go. See, Control C, get out. So, again, it's Alt space, and then you paste like that. You can't paste like Control V on CMD, obviously. Because you can't. So, I'm done with my tutorial. So, catch you next time, guys, and bye.